Well, this is a very devastating moment, not only for this community, but for the church here in Youngstown. When one member suffers, we all suffer with them. And already, I think anyone who's here can see that this is such a vibrant community, so alive. They have such an excellent pastor. And so I think we can all identify with what's happening here, but we find hope in just the energy among the people. There's a lot of tears, there's a lot of emotion, there's a lot of hugging, and I think it speaks of their passion and their zeal. And we also know that, thankfully, no one has been hurt, and we're so blessed and so grateful for that. Buildings can be repaired, and the church is more than just bricks and mortar. It's the people of God, and we're seeing that here tonight as the people are all out here just showing their love and affection for the church and for this parish community.